progress.
See that progression from down there? Project to final.
Okay, hey, so he is ordering your stuff too.
This, the concept here is just
you're going to draw some
water, everything you need, so it's essentially what we do. Now, keep in mind, a lot of this is just placeholder funding. We have an option really on that path yet, so we're trying to kind of finalize what the designs and what the field will be, and then we can start looking at copying and how these things are laid out.
Corey.
So far as the functionality of the website, due to the
top two plugs
short
here,
we're trying to keep it fairly basic. In an ideal world, and maybe the next phase, more animations. So when you're going to that powertrain and the chassis, have them coming together as opposed to statically stopped, which it'll still be impactful with it as is because it's like having all of it shown. But it'd be even more so, obviously, by our
yeah, I bet I will.
We're approaching this as you put
the hell,
phase
yeah.
one, phase two.
That's just tough.
We'll come back in and we'll do some more enhancements to visual treatments.
It's been running for an hour.
Yeah, so, correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe the concept here does this tie into the technology?
Is it cooler?
Yeah, I can. Sorry. That's a placeholder where it can tie in. So, the. Not necessarily. It's there as a placeholder and whether or not we want to. Just because right now we don't really have anything that's different than what we've shown already. And you know, showing powertrain after powertrain, it's kind of tedious, and that's why with a video loop that'll help. But if you're just scrolling down right, you're seeing engine, you need to have something a little different, or no offense, current PHP JV would be that different thing, but it's not the most attractive right now. So maybe something like this wouldn't. It's due to
my
construction
strength.
Yeah. It's due to construction.
No, you guys produce the most expensive simple manufacturing I've ever experienced in my life.
It's due to construction. We have limitations due to construction that allow it to not look as fine-tuned as it could be.
I get wild. So the main thing we want to accomplish here, right below the